Hi, this is Cece, Mom, and today is Sunday, February 21st, and it is the year 2021, and Mom has had both her vaccines, round one and two, and she's had no side effects.
Really?
And vaccines. Yeah, and then Mom was going to answer some questions. So how old are you?
Oh my, I think I'm 73.
You're 75.
Five, 75.
Do you know how old Russ is?
No.
He is 85.
85?
Yep.
Whoa, I didn't know that.
Do you know what day it is today?
It must be Friday.
Today is Sunday.
Oh, excuse me. It's Sunday.
Do you know what time it is?
It could be 4:44.
It is. You're so funny. It is 3:30.
That was pretty good.
That was pretty close, yeah. Do you know who the president is?
Oh, dump the Trump.
It's not Trump.
Let's see, who is he? Who is it?
Biden.
Biden. We like Biden, don't we?
Yeah.
We like Biden, yeah.
That's who you voted for?
Yes, Biden.
Do you know... let's see what your sister's name is.
My sister?
Yeah.
I see, I'm Maria Cecilia Teresa. So my sister must be, that's a good question.
Nina. Yeah. Do you know your son's name?
Which son?
Your only son?
My only son. Oh my God. My only son. Hijito.
Hijito. It's Jaimito.
Jaimito.
It's Jamie.
It's Jamie.
He goes by James. And do you Jamie. Remember do you remember my name?
Maria Cecilia Teresa.
No.
That's me.
It's Maria del Carmen Martinez.
Maria del Carmen Martinez.
Yes. And do you remember the name, my husband's name?
What does he look like?
He's got dark hair. He's really tall and has dark hair and blue eyes.
A cutie pie. I call him cutie pie.
You call him cutie pie.
His name is
Dante.
Oh, Dante, yeah.
What does he do for a living? Do you remember?
What?
Do you remember what he does for a living?
Dante is probably a what?
Chef.
Chef. He's a chef. Yes, he's a very good cook.
Yeah.
A wonderful person.
And do you remember who we just saw just a few minutes ago?
I don't remember seeing anybody.
We saw Ben.
We saw Ben?
Yeah, your sister's son, your nephew. We just saw him a few minutes ago.
I don't remember that.
Yeah.
We saw Ben?
Yeah, we did.
How old is Ben?
We sang, do you remember the song? What song? He's 44. Do you remember what song we sang?
Y mi viejo San Juan.
You remember?
En los años de infancia, una mera ilusión y escritas de amor son recuerdos del alma. Una tarde me fui hacia extraña nación, pues lo quiso el destino. Pero mi corazón se quedó frente al mar, mi viejo San Juan.
So what other question was I going to ask you? Do you know where you live? Do you know what city you live in?
Probably. I don't know. I want to say, that's a good question. Probably. I don't know.
Overland Park,
okay.
Do you know the name of the place where you live?
Overland Park, Kansas.
The name of the place where you live is called Park Meadows.
Oh, Park Meadows. I live in Park Meadows, okay.
Yeah, and does Russ live with you?
Probably.
Yep, he does. And then,
I think he likes me.
Do you remember? Yeah, he loves you. And do you know where I live?
You live in Overland Park.
No, we live the River Market.
And Maria live in the River Market.
Downtown Kansas City, Missouri.
In Kansas City, Missouri.
Yeah.
River Market.
And we moved here from Seattle to help you guys.
Whoa.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Do you remember how long ago?
Oh, probably a long time.
A couple years.
That's what I thought.
Yeah.
You're really something. You know that?
You're really something.
You have a bright face. You're just full of energy.
Aww.
You look so cute.
You look so cute. I love you.
Yeah, you got it from me.
That's true. That's true. I love you very, very much.
I love you too, sweetie.
I adore you. Mwah. 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 And do you remember who your best friend is? Carol.
Oh, Carol, yeah.
Carol
Normandin?
Carol Normandin, you remember?
Yeah, of course. Carol Normandin. She's been my friend for a long time.
And do you remember what we just got just now?
We got some, hello, free, it says free coffee, but it's not true. Because we know we're drinking.
Do you know what's in there that you're drinking? Do you know what's in that you're drinking?
It's probably chai tea latte.
It's a chai tea latte, you're right. And then you got a cookie.
I do? Oh, I gotta have my cookie. You're so cute.
And I also brought you a communion.
A communion?
So, communion. And
how can you bring me communion?
Hi.
You brought me real communion?
I actually brought you real communion.
You did?
Hi. The car is also full of mom stuff, too, because we moved from recently. Bye.
You moved
me. We love
recently.
You. I love you, Mom. I love you.